Hey, did you hear that? What the hell's going on?
I don't know. Is that coming from the TV?
We would like to play.
Damn it, they broke the TV.
Well, at least they left the Wii.
God damn it. So how are we going to replace the television?
Well, I heard that there's going to be a competition for villains, and there'll be a cash prize that we could use to get a new TV.
But didn't we already establish we are not good villains at all?
Yeah, but that's not to say that we're worse than anyone else.
Hey, that works for me. Now for a long and arduous 3-month training montage.
Hello, spectators, and welcome to the 13th Annual Competition Games. We've got a whole lot of competition from both veteran athletes and newcomers alike. I'm Rick Finkelstein, and I'm joined this year by my good pal, Paul Hammerbro.
Pleasure for me to be here, everyone, because this is certainly one game to throw hammers about.
Angry hammers?
No, hammers of joy!
Well, it looks like we're about to start the opening ceremonies with the traditional lighting of the Shy Guy torch.
Ah!
Now we move on to the inaudible thwomp singing our national anthem.
Alright, you people better listen up because I'm gonna sing the national anthem, alright? You better listen up, alright? Oh, thank you, you better not do it, alright? What's up, brother? Hell, what is all this? I'm gonna have a bunch of times, a bunch of times, and then I'm gonna have a bunch of times, and then I'm gonna have a bunch of times, and then I'm gonna have a bunch of times, and
now let's meet the teams. First off, we have Kamek and his team of minions. Next, we move on to Team Shy Guy.
Next, we have our newcomers, Team No Name. This is obviously paying an homage to the great Team No Name, the greatest bobsledding team to ever come out of Ice World, formed when I was a wee boy back in 1962.
What the hell are you talking about? The damn thing says no name.
Oh.
What? I told them to call us Team Super Awesome Dynamite Platinum Bros.
Well, I thought that was dumb, so I crossed out that stupid name on the submission paper.
Now we present Team Piranha Plant.
Hi, everybody! I want you to say hello to my cousin, Petey.
Finally, we have our famed winners for the last 12 consecutive years, Team Super Awesome Dynamite Platinum Brothers.
I told you it was a cool name!
Yes, I am the greatest!
Yeah, we are undefeated!
Yeah, man.
Oh, man. How the hell are we supposed to beat those guys? Two of them are wearing sunglasses.
Cool it, man. We can't afford that kind of talk. Think of the TV. Think of the TV!
You're right. You're right.
Alright, here come the cheerleaders. Oh, I would love to take my hammer and nail those ladies.
Oh, well, that's totally inappropriate. Moving on to our first competition of the day, toad wrangling.
Now, the objective of this competition is to capture as many toads as possible, thereby acquiring as much ransom as possible.
Okay, this is what we've been training for so hard during that montage.
There was a montage?
Yeah, why? Didn't you see it?
No!
Shit, I guess that means we didn't train at all.
Alright, we'll just have to make it up as we go then.
Thank you.
Now we're down to just two teams. Team No Name.
No Name.
Team No Name and Team Super Awesome Dynamite Platinum Brothers. In a battle of strength and wits like none other. Ladies and gentlemen in the audience tonight, behold Shell Wrestling.
I can't see a damn thing in this show.
Step aside now, sir. I am the wrestling champ. Leave these puny girls to me.
You guys are so lucky, or else I'd bomb you. And that wouldn't be so good now, would it? Now.
How the hell are you gonna fight this guy?
Don't worry. If I can take down a gorilla in a tie, then I can take down a German turtle.
I'm Austrian!
Looks like we have a winner.
Hammers! Our first place winners will be awarded an all-expense-paid trip to Yoshi's Island.
Second prize-winning team?
No Name.
Gets awarded the cash prize, and third place gets out a lifetime supply of milk.
But Petey is lactose intolerant.
Well, I didn't expect to win second place. Usually we just get the crap beaten out of us.
So this time we get the crap beaten out of us, and we won an award. Not too shabby.
I wonder how Team Super Awesome Dynamite Platinum Bros are enjoying their vacation.
Don't let go of me, guys! Please don't let go of me!
I'll never let go, Monty!
Panicking!